Hey, hello there. Welcome back to my barbershop. I'm glad you can come back. Oh, yes. That last appointment was pretty much successful. And I'm sure it will be much successful in here as well. Now, what can I get you today? Okay, you want a simple haircut? And want the hair washed. Okay. Now, how do you want your hair cut? Oh, you want to cut halfway. Okay, that's good. Okay. So, as I say before, we have adjustment of hair clippers here. And also all sorts of attachments that attach it to the haircut. Also, you want to hit the hair wash. You know, you have a spray bottle that you spray on top of your hair. And get the hair nice and smooth and shiny too. That's perfect. So just a simple haircut and half cutting hair in half. And it's just a simple spray bottle that's spraying your hair. Make it nice and smooth. Okay. Great. Well, I'm glad you can come back. So, we can just wait right here for a minute. You can just wait right here. And I'm going to go and grab my things. All right. Be right back. See, this is the spray bottle I'm talking about right here. It's not just a simple water in it. Just mix water with this. Water mixed with a secret antidote. And that would makes your hair nice. With soul glow in it. Well then, that's perfect. All right. Now, well, first things first, you want a haircut, and you want to get the spray bottle. You know, spray all of your hair. Yeah, I see the. See, you want to get your hair grabs off. Well, this is a perfect bottle right here, but it didn't just make your hair shine, but also to get the dandruff off too. That sounds great. So, I want to just sit back, like I said, just stay back here, and I'm going to grab my things and get it ready for you. Be right back. Okay. I'm going to trust you the adjustments and how much you want your hair cut. Okay? You want this cut halfway here? Okay, good. Okay, let's get started. We'll start from the top. We'll start from the side. Let me tell you of the time of my childhood, of how different styles of my hair were. When I was a little boy, when I was about 3 or 4 or 5, I had a bunch of hair. The hair that's sticking out and almost to the waist of the back. Almost to the waist of the back of my body. And throughout the years, I had a curly top on my head. Curly top hairstyle, and rest of them are shaved with fuzzy on it. Yeah, face. Fuzz on these sides. Yeah, curly top and a fuzzy hair size. And as I get older, at my preteens, I had a ponytail on the back of the head. You know what scene that time, you know when you see the movie of Coming to America movie? Where you see Eddie Murphy and Samuel Hall. Eddie Murphy had that ponytail in the back of his head. It's just like me, I had it. But those days are gone. Those days are gone, and as soon as I get old, I had a nice hairline on the top of my head. Just starts to fade away slowly towards the back of my head. And I'm getting bald. Those days are gone. And I'm getting bald. I'm turning bald. Hey. Gotta suck up with the living. Alright, get to the other side. Let me turn and go around. Okay, I got the top and the sides. Now we'll go around and do the back. Okie dokie. Now, I'm going to go around your head and trim around all the way to the back. Like that. Alright? Sideburns. Make sure they're looking good. Hey, when you walk down the street and someone approach you and ask you, what you been doing in your barbershop all the time? Just tell them, I'm too busy looking good. Focusing on your back of your hair. Perfect, 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 perfect. Now, last things first, last thing, let's get the hair washing. Now, it's time for your hair washing. I put my gloves on so don't have to touch your hair. Okay. And I'm gonna spray on top of your head and I'm going to cover your face so that way I'm doing the spray on your face. Get your eyes. Good. Go on the back of your head. All your hair is nice. All your hair is all soaked, okay? All soaked. So, now I'm gonna let it sit there for. Let's sit there for a second, because this is how the special ingredient flows. This is how it progresses. So, once in 1 second it starts, begins, and when I get started, you're scrubbing your hair. Alright, let's get to scrubbing. It would take me 2 minutes to get it scrubbed. Gotta be thorough. So that way I won't ruin your hair. I know it's, no, I say 1 second to get your progress on what you hear as I, and I did, that spray the back of your hair like 5 seconds or 15 seconds ago, but I'm just going to let it flow, make it look perfect. Okay, now go to the back of your hair. Comfortable, right? It sure is comfortable. You're thoroughly going through details. Scrub. Perfect. Fantastic. Your hair is looking fantastic. All shiny, all dandruff are scrubbed off, and your hair is looking good. Now, let me get you cleaned up for a second. Good, good. Now, so, how'd you like that appointment? You like the hairstyle? Perfect, splendid. Now, there here are three steps I want you to do. They're all plain and simple. Be yourself. Stay calm and too busy looking good. Stay busy looking good. So that's good. Well, I got you come back. And I'm hoping you can come back some other day. You become my favorite customer. And I'm very happy that you come back. Alright. So get out there and make yourself proud. I hope I will see you again. Have a nice day.